An inspection team from a new Mako reactor site is coming to Midgard to see our operations, sir. However, inspections have been made difficult due to the presence of monsters in the area surrounding Midgard, sir. I'm a little concerned about my comrades assigned to escort the team, sir.
Question. Do you know what is needed for Shinra to keep growing? I will tell you what we need. It is Midgar's urban development.
Though known as the world's greatest commercial hub, Midgar still has problems that need to be addressed. Like urban decay beneath the plate, and the ever-increasing Mako energy consumption rate.
We at the City Planning Department are fully committed to improving the lives of Midgar citizens. But as we are not a military department, we find some problems to be out of our hands. Could Soldier provide assistance?
I see. Midgar's urban development, huh? I'd be happy to help you guys. Just let me know whenever you need me.
Angeal? Where have you been?
Sorry. I've been a little busy.
Yeah, great. Can't reach Sephiroth either.
What's going on?
Nothing. He's just cooped up in the data room, looking into stuff in the past or something.
I see.
Whoa! You're taking off? What did you come here for?
Genesis and Hollander are in Modeoheim now.
Oh. You're reporting. So you're still working?
I'm still a soldier member in spirit. I've informed Lazard. They'll pick you up.
Zack, I need you in Modeoheim.
I know. Just give me a minute.
Aerith isn't there. Problem?
And how is it you know Aerith?
It's complicated.
Really?
Did she tell you anything?
Not a thing.
Then I won't either.
Whatever, I guess. Whatever.
Ugh.
Well, that's a fine how do you do. Song! Hey, guys!
No signal out here.
Well, at least we're all in one piece. We'll be all right.
Thankfully, we have someone used to this kind of terrain.
Yeah, yeah. I'm a country boy.
All right, then. We would have reached Modeohan by now if we hadn't crashed. So, we're going to need to make up for lost time.
All right. Follow me, then. Don't fall too far behind. At least someone's keeping up.
Well, I'm a country boy too.
From where?
Nibelheim. How about you?
Me? Gungaga. Hey, what's so funny about that? You know Gungaga?
No, but it's such a backwater name.
Ditto Nibelheim.
Like you've been there.
I haven't, but there's a reactor there, right? A Mako reactor outside Midgar usually means...
Nothing else out there.
Good news, Song! Me and...
Cloud.
Me and Cloud here are both backwater experts. Oh yeah!
Good. Carry on then.
Guess I'll wait.
Hey, Zach?
Hmm?
So, soldier, what's it like?
Huh? I'm not getting the question.
Well, you'll know once you join up.
If I can join.
Don't worry. If I can do it, you can. Cloud, look. It's Genesis.
That's a Mako excavation test site.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Our main mission here is reconnaissance. Engaging Genesis was not expected.
Not expected? So just let them be? Unreal.
In any case, we need more intel. It's possible that a larger force is hiding inside the building.
How's this then? I go first, avoiding combat if possible, and sneak inside. Then, I take a look around. If I can take them, I will. If not, I'll bolt. Come on, man. I'll prove that Soldier isn't just a bunch of mindless thugs.
All right. The entrance is behind that warehouse. Make your way in from there.
Gotcha!
I'm sure you know, but it'll be cold. Mind your body temperature. If you stop moving, your body temp will go down. To get it back up, just do your usual thing.
Oh, that! Good idea!
Soldier is just amazing.
We'll be standing by here. Don't take too long.
You have to always be careful of the cold.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Combat mode. Combat resolved. Activating combat mode.
What's the meaning of this? You need me, Genesis. Remember that. If you get rid of me, who's going to stop the degradation?
The Genova cells.
Stop! Cloud! Good work!
But nobody knows where the Genova cells are being kept. Not even Hojo knows. You'll never find it.
Then I shall willingly accept my fate. But I'll take the world with me.
Cloud! Go!
Hunt!
Conflict resolved.
Dreams of the morrow have the shattered soul. Pride is lost, wings stripped away. The end is nigh. Such is the fate of a monster.
We're not monsters, you hear me? We're soldier. Where's your honor?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. If this world seeks my destruction, it goes with me.
Genesis. Song? Cloud? Where are they? Hmm? What is that hole? Did they go in?
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Looks like I have some voicemail messages.
You have 23 messages. Message 1.
Oh, wait. You guys are closed? Another time, I guess.
Message 2.
Hey, party of 8 for tomorrow. Oh, it's voicemail.
Message 3.
My stomach's been hurting ever since I had those drinks at your place. Who gives? I'm gonna sue.
Message 4.
I left my bag there, I think. Can you check for me?
Message 5.
You're still closed. You didn't go out of business, I hope.
Message 6.
Are there any front row seats left?
Message 7.
It's closed.
Message 8.
D-Day is coming up. Make sure you're open then. Understand?
Message 9.
Please, answer our questionnaire, and we'll...
Message 10.
Can we rent your place for a private party?
Message 11.
You've still got the package over there in the store, right? Worst case, the deal's still on, even if you ain't open for business.
Message 12.
This is the recycling service. We're calling to ask what time you want us to come by for pickup.
Message 13.
Sorry about this, but we have to move D-Day. I'll call you in the new data set.
Message 14.
If you're closing for good, what's gonna happen to my personal bottle?
Message 15.
Did you close up the spa too?
Message 16.
I went over and it was closed. What's going on?
Message 17.
There's been some trouble. The deal's off. You're not gonna be able to reach me for a while.
Message 18.
Hi, I have a reservation for tomorrow. I'm really looking forward to it.
Message 19.
I heard you're closed for renovations. When's the reopening?
Message 20.
This is the Shinra Tourist Bureau. We're calling today to inquire about reusing your facilities.
Message 21.
Looks like I won't be able to pick up the package. I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to get rid of it for me, all right?
Message 22.
I'm sorry, wrong number.
Message 23.
I'm sure you already know, but the location of the package is inside the trunk next to the stage.
Looks like I have some... What's this then?
Activating combat mode.
Hey.
Monsters. Does that mean he's here?
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Cloud, come on.
I'm okay.
Zong! Zong!
Up ahead, you have to catch Hollander. And Geo is waiting for you. We'll be fine. Concentrate on catching Hollander.
I'm sorry I'm of no help. I'll be resting here.
There's something inside here, but the steam's too hot to go.
Activating combat mode.
That there is a slot for something.
Yeah. the steam has stopped.
It should have been me. I should have dealt with Genesis.
Yeah. Then why'd you send me?
To prepare you for your next fight.
Have you lost it? Stop it!
Someone's waiting for you, no?
Angeal, don't do this.
Very good, Angeal. It is time to exact vengeance for our family's suffering.
Family?
No! My father is dead!
Fine. Then do it for your mother.
My mother's shame made her take her own life!
Shame? How terribly misguided. She should have been proud. Proud that she was the namesake of our experiment. Project G. Or should I say, Project Jillian?
Don't say her name.
Jillian, the woman implanted with Genova cells. Genesis, who had her genes mapped onto him during the fetal stage. Yes, Genesis was a failure. I'll admit it. But you, Angeal, you were actually bred inside Jillian's body. You are perfection.
Zach, I am perfect. A perfect monster. My cells can absorb genetic traits and pass them along to others.
A two-way conduit. Genova's power has passed on to you completely.
Zach. Do you remember what I said about our enemy being all that creates suffering?
Yeah, but you're not one of them.
But I created my own suffering. Zach, let me show you.
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing! At least one sample!
Angeal!
Combat mode.
Break that! Hey, Zone! So you have no problem bombing this village? Because I have a big problem with it.
All evidence of misconduct must be erased. As a Turk, I must enforce company policy.
That excuse again.
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it. Ah! Way too easy! Zach, get down! Wow, looks can be deceiving. Thanks, I owe you.
Glad to be of service.
Bringing out the big guns!
The power of soldiers.
All right, here comes the big one!
Zach, you have my thanks. This is for you. Protect your honor. Always. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Closer in the city above.
right? Kinda scary. But the flowers might like it. Maybe.
So you want to be a soldier? Hang in there. So, is everybody here now?
Sir!
You're all rookies, right?
Sir! Yes, sir!
One piece of advice. No. An order. Embrace your dreams. And, whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. Got it?
Sir!
We're all coming back here alive. You hear me? Let's go. Project G was Angeal's mother's experiment. I apprehended Hollander in Modeoheim and turned him over to the company. After that, the company put me on standby. That was a while ago. Shinra is in disarray. The Turks are hanging around me every day. They say our vacations overlapped coincidentally. Yeah, right. But none of them ever mention Angeal. Or Genesis. Not a whisper. Almost. As if they never existed. Is that how little soldier is worth? What exactly do I have left to fight for? What is soldier honor?
Suntan lotion?
No. Never mind that. What is this? Are they putting me out to pasture?
You could use some R&R.
I'm bored. That's it? I'm calling them.
Director Lazard's not in. He's been missing for a while now. It was Lazard who was funding Hollander's research, using the company's money.
Are you serious?
We're interrogating Hollander, so we should learn more soon.
What's wrong with them?
Hmm?
People. What are they all thinking?
The truth lies within each person. But even truth seems suspect once it leaves their mouths.
Cisne, go do something.
Calling Aerith?
How do you know that? Am I being watched?
No, she's the one being watched.
Huh?
That girl is an ancient. The only one left in the world. You didn't know?
She never said anything. The only one left in the world, huh? She is one of a kind.
Heads up! Genesis copies!
Genesis copies? Here?
Activating combat mode.
These guys are still around? But Genesis...
Genesis may be around too.
Huh?
When the soul leaves the body, it returns to the life stream.
Yeah, and?
A river of souls circles the planet. Perhaps Genesis's soul is also...
Controlling copies from the life stream? Is that what you're saying?
Just a supposition. In any case, your vacation's over. Come with me. Junon is under attack by an unknown force.
This is bad! Genesis copies again! They're just running wild!
Activating combat mode.